Does Putin have Parkinson's? Well, judging by this recent video, many are saying yes. The gripping of the table so his hand doesn't shake and the unusual leg tremors all look very familiar. It's also interesting to know that irrational behavior is common as the disease progresses, and hostility and paranoia are also known side effects of levodopa, which is a common drug used for Parkinson's sufferers. I'd love to know your thoughts on this. Make sure you subscribe for more videos.